This is how they import Sketchfab models into UEFN. First go to Sketchfab and find your model. Scroll down and hit download. Make sure you credit the creator. And we're going to download the FBX. Download that. Extract the download. Make sure there's a source in there. Then we're going to go back to Unreal Editor. And in our content, we're going to make a props folder and then a lamp folder. We're going to import it. I'm going to hit import all. Clear that. And then we're going to go to textures. We're going to import the textures. I'm going to select all of these and import these. Just like that. And we're going to go back to lamp and we're going to choose this material. We get rid of that. Inside of our textures, we have all of the different options. So this first one, we're going to put into base color. This next one is AO, means ambient occlusion. We're going to put that into ambient occlusion. This one is our emissive. Plug it into emissive. This next one is our metallic. Going to put it into our metallic. Please organize. This next one is our normal map. Plug that into our normal. Last one is our roughness. And then we're gonna put that into our roughness. And that is all of our different textures onto the main texture. We're gonna hit apply. We're gonna go back out. We're gonna go back to our lamp. And now if we drag our lamp in, our lamp works. Now if we want to make this a prop, we go back out to props. Where our lamp is, we're going to add blueprint class. Building prop is if you want it to be movable or you can just have a prop. We're going to do a building prop. We're going to name this lamp. We're going to double click this and open it. And then go down the static mesh. We're going to look up. We're going to add our lamp. And there's our lamp. That is how you import models into Unreal Editor using Sketchfab.